Following a developing story in Mexico this morning where an earthquake rocked parts of the country. Mexico's president says it was an 8.2 magnitude quake, the largest to hit the country in a century. At least 5 people were killed and there have been more than 62 aftershocks. The quake was felt some 600 miles away in Mexico City.